बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड डे माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम अदीहा साकिब फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज फॉर बॉयज़ एंड गर्ल्स। आई एम योर्स मैथ्स टीचर। आई होप दैट यू आर एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ एट होम एंड मस्ट बी टेकिंग प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर्स अगेंस्ट कोविड-19। सो यू ऑल हैव रिसेंटली गॉन थ्रू योर फाइनल टर्म असेसमेंट्स एंड यू डिड अ ग्रेट जॉब। थम्स अप। Today we are going to learn a very interesting concept, basic lines and curves, and we are using lines and curves in tracing. Today we will learn straight line, slant line and curve. Children, are you ready? Let's start. Now let's draw a standing line. It starts from up and goes down. It starts from up and goes down. A standing line is also known as vertical line. Now let's draw a sleeping line. This is known as a sleeping line. A sleeping line is also known as horizontal line. Students, now let's draw a slanting line or a cross line. This is known as a slanting line or a cross line. And you know, my lovely students, it can also go the other way. This line is also known as slanting line or a cross line. Students, let's draw a curve. This is a left side curve. And this is a right side curve. Lovely students, now we draw some more curves. This is a downward curve and this is a upward curve. Now let's draw and learn numbers through lines and curves. Standing line. We will draw a big standing line to make the number 1. Let's see how to write the number 3. Now we will draw two right side curves. Then number 3 is ready. Now to write the number 5, we will draw one sleeping line, then one standing line, then we will draw one right side curve. Yuppie! Number 5 is ready. Number 7. We need one sleeping line, then one slanting line, and see. Number 7 is ready. Now number 10. In number 10, first we will draw one big standing line, then one downward curve, after that one upward curve. Look, number 10 is ready. In meet class, we will do this worksheet, and in this worksheet, we will do practice of straight line, curves and slant line. Let's learn counting in numbers 1 to 10. Now, let's quickly write numbers from 1 to 5. My lovely kids, today we are going to learn about counting in numbers from 1 to 10. Today we will learn these two letters T and U. U for unit and T for tens. Unit mean 1. Means one digit and 10 means two digits. Now you can see number 1. 1 is one digit number. So we place 1 in unit column. Now you can see number 2. 2 is also a one digit number. So we place 2 in units column. Now, number 3. So, we can place 3 in the units column because 3 is also a one digit number. Now, 4. We place 4 in units column. Now, number 5. We place 5 in units column because 5 is one number. Now let's quickly write numbers from 6 to 10. Number 6. So we place 6 in the units column. Now 7. We place 7 in the units column. Now 8. We place 8 in the units column. Now number 9. Again, we place 9 in units column. Why we put all numbers in units column? Because they all are one digit number. Now you can see number 10. 10 is two digit number. Two digit number are placed in units column and in tens column. As they have tens and units, look at the number 10. We place the 0 in units column and 1 in tens column. Now let's write the missing numbers. Which number comes after 1? Yes, think. Right. Number 2. Which number comes after 3 and 4? Hurry up. Yes, my lovely kids. I'm waiting. Right. Number 5. Which number comes after 6 and 7? Yes, come on. I'm waiting. Very good. Number 8. Which number comes after 9? Hurry up. Come on, tell me fast. Who tell me first? Yes, you. Very good. Number 10. Dear students, today we have learned that lines and shapes and counting in numbers 1 to 10. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Watch this video carefully and get ready for your book and notebook work. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.